For the case of dilution, we have a formula and this says M1 V1 is equal to M2 V2.